thought my folks were traveling back into location on Monday to be there for Tuesday. They started traveling yesterday back to location. So I don't have much to tell you this morning. We're just now starting to get people back in place to be able to execute any kind of reset or revaluation. Does that mean it's coming? No, that means the banking centers are starting to get staffed again and prepared. One of my centers, they already had supplies going into before or early in this one, and then everything got kind of put on a shelf. One of the locations is just now receiving supplies this week. So me personally, I'm not looking for it today. I'm looking for it no earlier than late in the week. But I'm not convinced we don't need more helicopter money, so I don't know what to tell you guys. The news just isn't clear enough to do anything better than just guess. That we're moving that direction, or moving that direction quickly, heck yeah, that I can tell you I'm confident in. But picking a date, I'm not confident enough to guess based on the news and the conflicting news coming in. With people just returning to their seats this week, starting today, I thought they were returning yesterday. I thought they were going to be in place yesterday. They started returning yesterday. So, big difference. So, we'll be watching it.